Developing tonight, Walker police are investigating a crash that left at least one person dead. Right now, the intersection of Alpine Avenue Northwest and 4 Mile Road is closed. Police are asking drivers to use a different route if they are in that area. We are working to learn more about what led up to this crash. As we learn more, we'll keep you updated on air and online.